I am passionate about capturing beautiful landscape scenery.
Pointing over the clouds, very Mordorish, very Lord of the Rings.
Photography is a universal language. I have fond memories of when my father made slideshows from our holidays, and also when we were at school doing photography and watching the photos develop and the smell of the chemistries. These things had lasting impacts on me. As a young man, I worked in a camera shop for around 10 years, and that taught me all the technical aspects of photography. We also dealt in second-hand gear, and that showed me the history of photography, and it made me understand the importance of photography over the years. For me, the real pleasure is capturing the photo. It's also a real bonus to see everyone connect to that photo in their own way and see it spark a memory for them. So I primarily sell my work at the Queenstown Creative Market, and it's a real buzz to get the feedback from the people and hear what their stories are in relation to those photos. I've taken a lot of photographs over the years, and I have a few favourites. Arrowtown Spring Snow. It looks like a little chocolate box cover, and it really makes people smile. Remarkable's Winter Storm, caught on a stormy day, sun comes out, click goes the camera, perfect photograph. Moonset at sunrise, again about timing, just something you'd see once and never see again. I'm really fortunate to have a business that captures the beauty of the Queenstown Lakes District and Central Otago and makes it accessible to take the beauty of the area home.